Sounds like someone's trying to open that door. Mom's door. Mom and Dad's bedroom door. I didn't catch it in time. This time around, middle of the night, always sounds like someone's trying to open their door. Sounds like someone's jiggling the doorknob and steps walking around it. Didn't catch it in time. We keep that light on because I'm legally half blind and I can't see good. Night light over here for that as well. I have my glasses on, or special glasses. But you'll see that orbs are different. My grandmother's altar is next to their bedroom door. I can see like shapes of shadows. I'm severely nearsighted and I see quadruple and blur without my glasses, but I can make out shapes. We live on a battlefield that's from the 1700s and nobody has built here until several years ago. When we built here and other people did. Rev war was fought where we're at, and Civil War. I haven't dreamed about it. Ancient Civil soldiers, so I think about that dream all the time, what he looks like. It's just little things we experience, and then there'll be times. Sounds like someone's breaking in the front door or the back door, and we look outside through the house, nobody's in here, or it sounds like someone's stomping around after that. Just me and Mom have experienced this stuff.